Hello again, everyone. It is your Black Knight. Here is Rusty Jack, all dutied up for St. Patrick's Day 2019. And this video is probably going to be a bunch of kind of short and hopefully interesting clips. Probably not voicing them over because I'm kind of about to lose the quiet background that I have here on St. Patrick's Day. Life is going to continue. Televisions are going to be turned on. All kinds of stuff is going to happen. But hopefully we'll have some interesting clips here. If there's anything that interesting happens, interesting being the key word here. How many different times can I say interesting? Interesting. Interesting. However you want to say it. But we'll put some stuff together here. This might just be a quick bunch of interesting clips for anything bizarre that goes on for the rest of the day, for the most part. Enjoy.
Okay, we're gonna sell this stuff, and there might be a cash bonus in it as well. If, and only if, the delivery vehicle looks decent when he inspects it. That means don't bang it around. You can do that, right?
Hey, you made the sale. You got the money running through the tills, and in a minute you'll have receipts for everything. Minus the laundering fee, of course.
So, the buyer's there, and he can't drive. So if you can ferry him and the Kush back to his place and keep your sanity, then you'll get your check.
I saw some little shit in the desert, man. Mayan symbolism.
weird.
It's like a landing strip in the desert. Grass, tofu, and some chai seeds. Hey, wanna do a juice cleanse with me? Yeah, it's bad the first 3 weeks, but after that, it's cool. We're having a full moon party in the desert. Interested? If you look at the satellite shots in the desert, some rocks totally line up.
Oh no!
The Mayans have a right. They go.
a successful sale. The funds are transferring. Long John out!
Hey, yeah!
Calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up. I'll get there as soon as I can.
Doing this, huh? The product's in the back of the truck and ready to move. Get it to the buyer, and you're done.
Thank you.
Hey, it's LJT. You ready for some truth? Business is flat, okay? We've got no growth. And according to the mails in my junk box, growth is everything. So, hire some new bodies. Let's see some alpha. Okay, out for now. And we have a sale. Digital assets transferred to your account. And that's it from LJT. Bikers, right? Because the buyer wants the product biked into the back of a truck. It's good to go when you are.
Oh my God!
We gonna make this sale? Okay. We got the coke in your saddlebags. Just ride over and make the drop.
Thank you. Matt! Not for you!
you closed that deal. All right. Wiring the funds right away. LJT out.
All right, so it seems like I'm not the only one worried about being caught with all this illegal stuff. Our buyer is communicating on an encrypted channel, this Sightseer app. Unscramble the drop locations and make the drops. And maybe no one will get caught and we'll... Great, okay, looks like you're done here. I will fiddle the accounts and send you the money. Just another day in the life of nightclub maven, Tony Prince.
We gonna make this sale? Okay. We got the coke in your saddlebags, just ride over and make the drop.
Thank you.
It's sale day. Okay, we're throwing this stuff out with the trash. Pick up the product and get it to the drops.